because if they don't have the courage to come forward, then you don't have a case to investigate. And that takes a lot of courage. But I think the reason that they do come forward is because, again, of the systems you have set up, that we've got to meet with some sane nurses at Hurley Medical Center this week that are just top of the line. You have an incredible medical center that's taking great care of your survivors. YWCA, who these guys are partnered with, and their victims advocacy group, again, to make sure your survivors are taken care of. And then these great detectives who are so, they just really care so much, and they're really, really delicate with these victims, and it's special to watch. And so the victims have been amazing and brave. Some of them will be involved in the documentary, some of them will not, and that's okay. I think some of them feel like they want to try to be an inspiration to help other survivors out there.
But they've all been informed.